put Hillary Clinton.
Yeah, she's gonna be our next president for sure.
Hillary in for the president. I'm gonna vote for her. And I
When Bill Clinton was president, you know Hillary was the one that's calling the shots anyway.
Yeah, and
it's time for a woman to run it. You know why? Because a woman always runs a man anyway. You know that.
She's gonna be
you
the
know,
best.
You good and well. There's behind every good man, as they say, is a great woman and a smart woman. They the one that runs this world anyway. Cause they when they lay down on the bed with you at night and they tell you, hey. You know you're gonna listen to them because, hey, why? Because they got more power on you. Why? Because they own everything anyway. So just women is doing this.
Let's get somebody that cares about us.
There ain't nobody cares about us. They want
Hillary
us out of the
way, does. Hillary Clinton knows.
She does.
Yes,
she. I'm telling you right now, if she runs, she's our next president. That's a fact. I'm the majority of people. And you know that I don't give a damn when I'm high.
Who's gonna vote for?
The poor people. And who's the poor people? 90% of the world.
And the women. The poor people and the women.
Everybody over 35 should start fighting for America and freedom, because that's what we built this land on. And that's what we need to stand for.
It's oil.